Set of four, run of three. I'm done with phase two. And Des can have an 11.
Fucking take that run of two.
Oh, run with it, nigga. Run with it.
My turn?
Now it is.
Oh, Desi. What do you got over there? What's your run?
A 9 to a 4 or okay. A 1.
Well, here we go.
Shit, don't go out because I just fucking punch you well. I'm gonna punch you hard.
Wow.
I'm floating.
He's floating. Oh.
I got three wilds right off the bat. I was like, fucking A, I'm gonna deal more often. But at the same time, I was like, I just don't need one of these fuckers to go out because I get hit with 75 points.
I'll take that shit.
Desi finally made her phase.
There.
One, six, 12, four. Or nine.
Yeah. Well, I don't got anything for you but this.
What do I need?
1, 2, 9, 6, 11. Alright, he's out.
10 points.
There's a 10, now sitting at 80.
So now me and Audi are at phase 3. Dez is still at phase, is now at phase 2, one behind us though.
It's okay. I'll catch up.
French fry.
Get to French fry.
French fry.
Yeah, ketchup, french fry.
Ketchup, french fry.
Ketchup will. Wow.
You're special, just like it.
I'm wearing my special little hat. I took off the little earmuffs. Have you seen that stupid that Nickelodeon movie, the Fred movie?
I saw pieces of it.
Did you see John Cena as his fucking father?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Do you see the mom?
No. I only saw that one part because the friend said like John Cena's in the new Nickelodeon film. I was like, what the fuck?
See him like throwing the kid around and shit?
Did he break a lamp over his head or some bullshit?
Something like that. We didn't watch the whole thing.
I watched that little
bit. That kid's voice is too annoying. I can't watch it.
I don't even know what the fuck iCarly is, and I was sitting at Renaissance waiting for my mom, for my sister. And I caught an episode. God, it's fucking stupid.
But he watches Hannah Montana every day.
That's because I want to fuck Hannah Montana. There's a difference.
Dude, she's just a little girl.
Three to you, Desi.
All right.
Set of four, run of four. Desi's on. Set of three, run of four.
I don't know what the fuck, you
kind of
fucked me
here,
man.
I didn't fuck you.
You're welcome.
You gotta make your hands the way everybody else does.
Skip well.
Here we go. Oh, I got one for you too, baby.
That's fine. It's because you get too much pleasure out of me being behind.
No, I get too much pleasure looking at your behind.
Yes! Yes. I just had to get rid of the card.
Skip body.
Oh, welcome to skip. There, you get to go now.
Ew, that stinks.
I'll take it though.
Set of three.
Run of four.
Four.
Run of four. What do you got?
Two and a six.
One or five.
You
don't
mean no matter what, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. 5 points.
I was really trying to get him. Just because he enjoys it.
So now, Adi and Dez are stuck on phase 3. And yours truly is on phase 4, which is a run of 7.
So he's going to get paired up right about now, because I'm dealing.
Yeah, for some reason I always fuck up when she's around. I think it's just the woman factor. They're evil.
And Will has the lead.
And 5 points.
What do you mean the woman factor? You're more girly than me.
That's not the point. Just because I get mad. Oh, that reminds me.
Just because you get PMS more.
Yeah, that's not the point. I talked to David, right? And he says that his father goes to this foot care doctor guy. He doesn't have diabetes. Nothing physically really wrong with him. He just goes there to get his nails clipped. And it's like, you know, bottom
care?
Yeah, it's something like that, but he's an actual doctor.
To exfoliate the bottoms of his feet.
Yeah, you know, scrape all the dead skin and shit like that. He's about $125 a pop.
$17, you can go to Walgreens, buy a Payday.
That's what I told him. That's what I was like, dude, what the fuck is your father?
It's only $20 to go to the salon.
And according to him, he goes like every 2 weeks to it, like once a month.
What the fuck? You know how rich his family has to be?
I wouldn't know.
I just saw he pulled up to my house, though, not that time, but like a week before that, in a brand new F-150 cream color, the expensive kind. Totally tripped out, DVD player and shit like that. I was like, what's your new truck? Like, no, this is my mom. You fucking cocksucker!
Yeah. Some people have it that way, man. While others of us struggle around the world.
Damn it, Dez.
Stay tuned to Jen. Ah, baby, love me.
When we come back,
she hates me. Explain how to hold us correctly for maximum success. No, well, hate's too strong of a word.
She loves me.
There you go.
Are you headbanging to a hair band?
Is that Foreigner? Or what is it?
Yeah.
This Foreigner?
Yeah.
Turns at the same fucking time. Oh, yeah, this is easy.
Skip on.
Yeah, I'm not low enough on the totem pole.
Well, you're my major threat here.
Oh, you say you're doing competition, baby.
That's what I just, like, read into that. I'm like, what the fuck? You should be threatened. You should be very threatened.
Style. I went to BillyIdol.com about
what
6 months
ago,
and there were some photos of him on stage,
four,
and his hair was like orange, and
my
parted
turn?
On
yeah.
Side like a bad Anchorman's
yeah,
hairdo,
nine,
and
three,
like
two,
blonde, and spiked do, which totally fits him. That's Rebel Yell. Billy Idol, by the way, will perform at the 24th Annual Bridge School Benefit Concert. And this is happening on October 23rd and 24th, and this is the show that Neil Young, in case you don't know, he puts on every year for his school of children with severe disabilities. So it's a great cause.
Yeah, like,
it's a two-day event. There will be the reunited Buffalo Springfield. That hasn't happened in all 4 years.
You don't like Neil Young?
That's going to happen at this
concert. No!
Also, Elvis Costello.
God, I hate that guy.
John
Mellencamp
will want to
prick.
Make an appearance. Merle Haggard. And Chris
do you like Neil Young's music at least?
At this show. Pearl Jam is celebrating their
12th
anniversary
like a few of the songs, but
as a band.
Yeah, but then again, you know.
Good friend Neil Young asked them to perform at the show, and they will be there as well.
I stick to the classics. I like Metallica.
You buy tickets.